Hey, what's up everyone? This is John, your PR manager from Atlas. And today we have something very, very special and a little bit overdue. We have the final box copy of Persona 4 Arena Ultimax for both PS3 and Xbox 360. All right, so you guys know what this is. This is the game, but you're really more interested in what I've got here. We have the Persona Tarot cards. And we have the inflatable Teddy. So let's get into the tarot cards first. For comparison's sake, here's your average size grocery store rewards card. The cards are quite a bit larger, so that's something I don't think a lot of people were expecting, but is awesome. You can see we have the first set of tarot cards, Arcana 0 through 10. That's 11 cards total. The second half of the set, of course, is going to come with Persona Q. Very high quality, if I do say so myself. They have this really nice high gloss UV coating on them. Very pretty. Excellent job by our design team to do a great job with these cards. Ta-da! Next up, this is your inflatable Teddy bop bag compressed down to this nice little square. So, before you go all chicken killer and open it with some scissors, an X-Acto knife, or a razor, bear in mind that, and you know, I don't remember my principles of fluid dynamics too closely to recall which exact one this is, but for inflation, your vessel needs to be whole and not filled with a bunch of freaking stab wounds or anything like that. So please, please exercise caution when opening this package. Here is Teddy in all of his deflated glory. Totally smells like a beach ball. Gotta love the petroleum scent. With some lung power and a little bit of water added to the base, we have the full bop bag right here. And now we've got a special little demonstration video that we're gonna cut to show you how to appropriately treat your Teddy. Take it away, Video John. Here we do have the both games freed from their harnesses of Teddy and tarot card containers. We'll pop these open real quick so you can take a look in it. So here we have the PlayStation 3 disc. The manual has some of the character moves in it. It goes over some of the basic all-purpose moves in P4AU, but those are also in the tutorial, which we highly recommend going through, especially if you're new to the series, or fighting games in general. So, you'll see in the Xbox 360 version, it's more or less the same. We've got the slightly adjusted disc for the Xbox 360.